Here Technologies, we're the top location platform in the world, as well as top provider of location and mapping data. We're owned by Daimler, Audi, and BMW, but they're also our customers. So they provide us data from their R&D vehicles. The bulk of our data comes in from our capture vehicles, which is a fleet of hundreds of vehicles around the world with high definition imaging and LiDAR data. We get about 1 to 2 petabytes per month. One thing that was great is to be able to almost overnight transition the bulk of our older data to Glacier. The fact that there are many regions that we can deploy identical stacks, you know, data processing and data locality requirements, we can meet that by just deploying an identical stack into a different AWS region. The majority of our data gets used almost immediately. So we transition the data very quickly, at most within 30 days to infrequent access. And much of that data is also more or less immediately transitioned to Glacier. AWS helps HERE Technologies save millions of dollars a year, almost overnight with almost no development work.